Okay, it's Navarro. I'm just gonna walk right up and just start shooting dudes. Cause why not? Wait. I wanna do some jet first. Cause that'll give me even more action points. You gain 2 maximum action points. 15 action points! Coming to ruin your day. Are you ready for this?
Oh, this is federal property. No admittance without proper authorization.
I have my pass. It was right here.
Don't give me any excuses. You need to either show me your pass or give me the password.
Screw you and everyone who looks like you.
You are all pinned down by automatic gunfire.
It was a cool winter's morning. Sun went shortly past 9 a.m. The armored car they wanted, the heist wasn't coming, so instead they went for the bank. The faithful duo they fight in a getaway car, heavily sedated with thousands of rounds. While the piercing fully automatic weapons, the pulse of wrath poured out on the ground. Baptized in a firefight, hot blood running cold as ice. 44 minutes of target practice, all hell's breaking loose. I'm good, watching the boss come to a firefight with a pocket knife. Getting schooled until they shot a killing seal. When the city's people sabotage themselves, cutting their firepower and immediate expense. The two most violent men, it seemed, couldn't be stopped. Standard police issue guns were just not enough. Once one arrived and settled the fight between AK-47 and AR-15. Baptized in a firefight, hot blood running cold as ice. Target practice, all hell's breaking loose.
Okay. That's all of them. They're all dead. Ah, ha, 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 ha. That was fun. That was so much fun. If you noticed, I gained like 12 bazillion million hit points, or experience points. So, fortunately, I have crippled limbs from some aimed shots, had some jet hangovers, which makes me weak. So that kind of sucks, because I can't be... can't pick up any stuff. So let's rest for a while. Used up a couple of super stims. Some regular stims. There we go. So the jet gave me like 4 extra hip action points. The action boy, I had like 15 action points. Why are you not running? Am I still overloaded? No, I'm not. Run, run. Why are you not running? That is so strange. Okay. So let's see. Most of these guys have stupid guns. I killed all of the turrets. Let's see. If there's anything anyone has that is of value. Laser pistol, whatever. Ripping up dudes in power armor with the Bozar, man, that's a happy feeling. That is a laser rifle. Most of these guys have... Hey, a lighter! I can give that to what's-his-face. Most of these guys have energy weapons. Types, or energy weapon types. More stim packs. Never can have enough stim packs. I think I've looted everyone. And then there was a couple of guys over here, I think. Why aren't you running? Come on! If I sneak in sneak mode. Why aren't you running? Ugh. More dudes down here? No. A laser rifle. I used my proximity guy to make sure there was nobody around. Shot all the turrets. Shot all the guys. They're all dead. Why am I not running? I don't understand this. Where's... Run. Run. Should be run in here somewhere. I know you can only walk when you're emburdened. Or overburdened, I should say. Look at all those guys laying there in power armor. Think they're so great? Well, they're not. Got a Nuka-Cola on him. The taste that refreshes. Come on, man, run. There is always run. What happened to running? Always. Yes. Normal? No, he's not running that way either. Oh! I know why! Because I have a crippled right leg. Durr. That would explain it. See if we can doctor ourselves. Yay! We uncrippled ourselves. Now we can run and dance and sing. Well, sort of. See a dead Kevin. Poor Kevin. Maybe he shouldn't have been in this war at all. I like how I get karma points for blowing away technicians and stuff. It's like they're just working here and it's like, hey, here, have some karma for killing the dude. Ugh, so many dead guys. Most of them with energy weapons that are not that useful to me, and I've already opened up most of these things. He's got a wrench. I am an addict to jet, apparently. I don't know what that means. But I do have the antidote, and also jet gives you more hit points. Ooh, you have some stuff. Or action points, I should say. But they weared off in combat because it took so long. That's that guy. Screw you and everyone who looks like you. Ha 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 ha. Dead guard. More plasmas. Just look at them all just piled up there. Sir, we're getting strange readings from Navarro. Like, no readings. Haha! Because they're dead. Uh-oh. Whoa, that was odd. It's like I was unwelcome in the exit grid. Alrighty then. So, we killed Navarro. I feel so much better. That was great. Because Navarro... Whoops. Navarre poop sucks. Typos are fun. Let's stand around, rest until healed. I guess. Everything is moving so slowly. You need to get some more jet. Right now! Right now? I'm busy. Okay. Guess I'm still addicted. Huh. Heal some stuff. You failed to do any healing. Come on, Captain Healy. Heal thyself. Four hit points. Too much. So... Well, it lowered my strength and my perception and such because I'm in withdrawal. Doesn't really give you more information. Style. You gotta have style. Poisoned, radiated, I thought it used to show, like, somewhere in, like, Perks that it, you had an addiction. But I guess it doesn't anymore. Or traits or something. Karma? Oh, there it is. Jet addiction. Ha ha ha! Cute little... He's flying around and stuff. Hey, is Navarro on here? No. Wow, look at my kills. Men! Super mutants, women. Rats, robots. I kinda wish it would break it down into like Enclave guys or not. 69 death claws. 69. Rest until healed. See how my addiction is recuperating. Nope. It causes me to have less goodness. That's okay. Actually, that's enough healing for now, I think. Whoops. Save game. Because let's go to the Abbey and give that guy his thing. His lighter. I know it's been like 2 months or whatever, but I found you a lighter. Ooh, what's this crater? Interesting. I wonder if this is like actually based off of California geographical maps or stuff. Or if they just, Interplay just made it up as they went along. Oh, some spore plants. No, I'm way past that kind of crap. Well, that was a long drive. Still under the afflictions of the jets. Okay, we'll go to brother what's-his-name and give him a lighter. It's the lamest quest that's ever existed. Yep, here you go. What exactly are you doing here? We brew our own alcohol here at the monastery. Some of the most powerful stuff you'll taste in the waste. Mind if I try some? Sure. Here's one on the house. Let's have a beer. You feel warm and relaxed after you gulp down the liquor. Give me another. Oh, 20 bucks. No, I'm not going to give you my money. What? I didn't even get any experience points for that? Lame. Super lame. Okay. There's only one location left that I want to conquer. That I looked up. Let's go through this again. So, okay. Make the trader. Let's see. Modoc, Vault City. Beer and booze. Not really. Geckos. Did that. Oh, I have to go to NCR and get out, get my, reward or whatever. So we should do that. I think we're all done with the Abbey. Yay, good. My dear Abbey is done. See, I have a jet antidote, but I don't want to take it because I want to use jet in the final encounter. On the road to NCR. Let's go. So it was the 2nd of October when we left. How long does it take us to drive? Oh, caravan. No, no caravans. I am dodging the caravans. Pack of rad scorpions. No. All the way across the map. Oh, the car is gonna run out of juice. Right about now. Oh. Car is at 1% power. So we should charge it. Oh, what am I doing? Yeah, let's get this thing. Where is my... Okay, I only need two. Charge the car fully. So let us do that. Charge. Charge! Car is running at 100% power. It has the power, Captain! Save. Oh, I can use fancy characters at NCR. Look at that. It's like I'm in the future or something. Rest until morning. Not equipped with my gun, so that's good. How many more? Oh, I used up a lot of Bozar ammo on the Navarro. Well, they deserved it. Why are here? Why not join us? That sounds about right. Come to do business with NCR, have you? Please don't be hostile. Yay. Need to talk to... Where is the... It's like over here somewhere, isn't it? It's like a car-looking lot thing. With a garage door. Yeah, I need to talk to this. This guy? I've heard the news. Thank you so much for your help. This will... surely deal quite a blow to the slavers. We are truly in your debt. If you're so pleased with my handiwork, how about like a little cash reward? Cha-ching! Thanks is all I need. Take care. You aid the Rangers in the continual struggle against slavery. You gain 800 experience points. Go me! Okay. Let's leave NCR. We're done with NCR. We're done with a lot of places. Roger, over, done. Let us go to our car. And I will save the game here. Save game. Like, right on the edge, man. Of completion. And I will see you next time.